Hello, in this video I'm gonna show you how to disable Google personalized ads on REDMI 14C. If you want to reduce tracking on your REDMI 14C and see less relevant ads, go to Settings, then go to Google Ads, and now click on Delete Advertising ID, then click on it again, and now your advertising ID is deleted, so you'll see less relevant ads and reduce tracking of your online activity. That's all for today. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time.